Welcome to Quest for Knowledge, and I'm going to share with you a self-analyzed blueprint of accountancy for this reduced syllabus of 2020 to 2021. Okay, so total number of the questions will be asked is 34, and in that we need to answer is 20, and 1 mark 10 will be given in that, 8 we need to write, and 2 mark 8 will be given in that, 5 need to write, 6 mark 7 will be given, 4 we need to write, 12 mark 6 will be given in that, any 4 we need to write, and practical kind of a question 3 will be asked in that, 2 we need to write. So let's move on to the first chapter, accounting for non-profit organization. Okay, so 1 mark will be asked, no 2 mark and even no 6 marks. 12 marks will be asked twice, and 5 marks no practical oriented question will be asked. So overall we can get 25 marks from the first chapter. And from the second chapter, second chapter is the most important one. So by that you will be able to get 28 or 23, okay, approximate marks from second chapter. Why? Because 1 mark will be asked twice, 2 mark will be asked twice, 6 marks will be asked just twice, like calculate interest on capital and profit and loss appropriation account is a must question. Okay, and interest on capital or interest on drawing. Here we have to, it will be asked fixed capital account or fluctuating account. Please write down the format with any 5 imaginary figures, like that it may will be surely asked, or else it will be asked partnership deed. If there is no partnership deed, how will you deal with the following transactions, like how you will share the profit, like that. So maximum 28 to 23 marks you will be able to get. Third chapter, which is the admission, in that 1 mark will be asked, no practical, no 6 mark, no 2 mark, and you will be able to get good marks, that is 12 marks twice it will be asked. So you will be able to get 25 marks from this third chapter, that is admission of a partner. So this is very helpful for you to answer the 12 mark questions. Let's move on to the fourth chapter, reconstitution of a partnership, retirement of debt. 1 mark is asked, no 2 marks, and 6 marks will be asked twice, and 12 mark will be asked once. So anyhow, you will be able to get 25 marks from this chapter. And this is dissolution of firm, in that 1 mark and 2 mark will be asked, and in the last 12 marks will be asked once. So overall you will be able to get 17 marks. So from the part A only, if you learn properly, you will be able to get 120 or 115 marks easily. Okay, let's move on to the part B. In part B, accounting of share capital is the most important chapter. Why? Because 1 mark will be asked, 2 mark will be asked twice, and even 6 marks will be asked, 12 marks will be asked, and even practical questions can be asked 1 or 2. Okay, and similarly the same performer of a balance sheet will be asked from the financial statement of a company as well. But anyhow, you will be, this is not that much important, but still 6 mark question will be asked, 2 mark question will be asked, and 1 mark question will be asked. So this is overall the blueprint based on the model paper. Okay, so anyhow, there will be 159 marks, in that we need to achieve 100 marks. So let's move on to the important. In practical, surely you will be asked current account or fixed account or fluctuating account with any imaginary figures. So this is from chapter 2 of accounting basic concept. Second, balance sheet of company will be asked, like chapter 2 of accounting for share capital. Okay, this one. Performer of balance sheet will be asked. This is from chapter 3 of part 2, statement, financial statement. And this, treat the following in the absence of partnership deed. These are all the important questions for the practicals. Now let's move on to the important of 12 marks. Income and expenditure method will be asked twice. admission of the partner will be asked twice. In that you need to make a revaluation account, partner's capital account, new partner account and balance sheet. But all the goodwill should be treated with the new rule of AS 26. So learn about AS 26 must. Okay, the old policy will not be added. So here we are not going to raise the goodwill. The goodwill will be valued only. So if you learn admission and one share capital and one retirement also, it will be most helpful to you, okay, to attain 12 marks. Let's move on to the 6 marks. Profit and loss appropriation account is must. Interest on drawing is must. By going through with the second chapter only, you will learn this. And from the retirement, calculate gain ratio. And from the death of the partner, we have to make executor account, which is also very easy. And it is a must question. If you go through with this, in this only you will be able to answer 4 of the question. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this one is also more easy. You need to write only the general entries of share application and allotment. So even this can be a good option if you are not getting a proper answer in any of this. And you will be needed to make a statement of profit and a balance sheet of a company, that is from the financial statement. So these all are the important questions of accountancy. By keeping this into your mind, you can easily prepare for your exams and even you can gain good score as well. So I wish you all the very best. And if you found this video helpful, do like, share, subscribe and even comment your suggestions on the given box below. Thank you very, very much.